Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and this is my 2003 Glacier. I sold these new, I know quite a bit about them. My cell number is 541-954-5705. I ask you to please call my cell phone because that's always in my pocket. So that's 541-954-5705. Now a Glacier, I remember this is a 2003 and they were about 160 to 180,000 back in those days. This one's used with only 24,000 miles on it. And they're full body paint. Some of the first luxury class C, some people call them a B+, RVs were made by Chinook. So this unit will always be something that's a collectible. It's all fiberglass like a boat. I don't think you could turn it over and float it. Don't try it. But anyway, it's all fiberglass and it's absolutely beautiful. The full body paint. They have good storage in them. I don't know if you can get the thickness of this, but the gel coat on this is as thick as any boat I've ever owned. And then the insides of the compartments are all fiberglass as well. The only other company I know of that does that is 4Travel. And you come around here, of course everything has a 4,000 watt generator. And you know, an Onan generator. They all have that. They all have awnings that come out, box rails. They come with trailer hitches. This is all, like I said before, all one piece fiberglass. There's no cap to cap thing or anything here. It's just all molded fiberglass. Now this was also one of the first companies, like Tiffin is just started doing this a couple of years ago, but even the slide out is all one piece fiberglass. So everything about this unit is about the highest line you can possibly buy. If he can take a shot there in the corner, you can kind of see where it's all triple bulb seal, where the glass goes flush right into the body. So anyway, this is kind of the outside experience. Now we're going to go inside. The last vacation I took in one of these, I left Eugene, Oregon and went to Las Vegas and over in LA and back up the coast. It took me 3 weeks to get back to Eugene, which is possibly a 2,000 mile trip. Now, the upholstery in this is actually real leather. Most upholsteries nowadays aren't. This is all real leather. And this, like I said, it's only got 24,000 miles on it. They're very easy to operate and run. You have computerized leveling, HWH. Now HWH and HWH leveling, these are the best slide systems and the best leveling systems you can possibly get. And then all your driving lights and generator start and things like that are up here. But we have a technician show you how everything works. And then you look at the floor plan in this and you look at the wood, you can see it's all solid wood. Lights inside, has the rope lighting. This is all nicely finished. It's all real wood. Nice windows in the seating area. This is what we call a parkside dinette. So they actually say this unit sleeps three. One here and two here. This makes into a nice bed right here. This is where I sleep right here. It's got a safety on it somewhere. I can't remember where it is, but this pulls out into a nice bed. And then your doors on this, you push this button to lock them, and you pull this to open it. So here's your closet. And here's your other closet. We like to call that his and hers. So you look up above here and you go, oh, what's that? Well, that's solar charging, right? So the sun keeps your batteries good. And then the bathroom is plenty adequate. It's got a big shower. I weighed about 250 this morning. Watch this. And then you got a door here to keep the water from going out. Has a very good porcelain toilet. and plenty of storage in here too as well. This is a small motorhome, so you should be able to parallel park it when you get used to it, and that's what I like about it, because you can travel very easily. And then the kitchen back here is really nice because you got a lot of windows. You got a stove top, doesn't even look like they ever used it. Must have ate a lot of sandwiches, sandwich board. And then really nice big refrigerator. If you don't know what to put in this, it says right on it, ice cubes. Okay, so you have a fantastic fan. This has two fantastic fans on it. One fantastic fan will exchange the air in this whole thing every couple minutes. So you've got plenty of, you'll have plenty of circulation back here. You got a place to open a bottle of Coke. Nice big drawers in here. So even though this is a small motorhome, it has 1, 2, 3, 4 drawers back here. And then good storage up here for plates and things like that. And then this is your electric oven. It's a gas, it's a microwave convection oven. So there you kind of have the basics on a 2003 Chinook. It is my favorite motorhome, by the way, of all time, because I like things to be real compact. But anyway, take a look at this video, and if you think you like it, give me a call at 541-954-5705. And one thing about buying from the RV Corral, before you take the unit, we have a technician go through it completely and service it and make sure everything works, and then that same technician will teach you how everything works. And if you need a driving lesson, I'm very good at giving those. So thank you for viewing the video, and I look forward to meeting you.